on my shoulder now. These feelings I can't bear.